Rand's an incredibly frustrating way to end the first game of the season.
Yeah, look, we put ourselves in a bad place in the first half, made way too many errors, and cost us going into the half. We were down 6-3, so. But, you know, you can't fault the effort from the boys there. I mean, look, a game of rugby, decisions go your way, some decisions don't go your way, and, you know, maybe a few towards the end didn't go our way, and look, that's rugby at the end of the day, but, you know, we'll go back to the drawing board. Look what we did well, look what we can work on, ready going into next week, you know. It's a long old season, so, you know, fortunate enough, we got a lot of time to put those wrongs right.
And that's the positives, isn't it? It was a committed display, it was a dogged display.
Yeah, absolutely. Like I said, you can't fault the boys' effort. It was a 23-man squad and, you know, obviously very, very disappointed not to come away with a victory in the end. Bit of a bogey team for us down here, Wasps. You know, we haven't beaten them in a, well, I don't know, correct me if I'm wrong, 3 or 4 years or so, whatever it is. So, you know, I thought there was big opportunities for us to go and win that game. And like I said, you know, we'll review it and take the learnings from it.
It's these sort of games that, you know, against the top sides away from home that are on a knife edge that you want to be involved with this season. What is it that extra percent to get the team over the line in these situations?
Yeah, absolutely. Like I say, it's a very competitive league. You know, I don't think any game in this league's particularly easy these days. So, you know, coming away to Wasps is tough. And, you know, there's a few mistakes in that game that that were just turning points in the game. And I think it's all about controlling those moments and control of the momentum of the game. And I think just a few little errors, a few little decisions which cost us that momentum, which allowed them to go up the other end of the field and score ultimately, which lost us the game. But, you know, like I said, there's a lot to learn from it and, you know, a lot of positives to take from it.